Hey, what's happening? It's your boy Big K.R.I.T, third core representative, and you are logged on to hiphopwire.com.
I hope you give your all. You gotta play it to the end. The only difference between a winner and a loser is a winner plays until he wins.
What K.R.I.T was here was the last hurrah kind of feeling. You know what I'm saying? Like, if this doesn't work, I'm going back home. You know, I'm just going to get a job. You know what I'm saying? So I don't want to hold off from putting Moon and Stars on there. I don't want to not put As Small as a Giant on this. Let's put all of this on it. That's why the first project is 22 songs, you know? And it was like, let's just go all out. And then it got that kind of response. And then I was like, well, we're returning forever. I got to do the same thing. We got to go all out. Let's put the country shit remix with Bun and Ludacris for free. I got this record with Raheem Devon. Let's put that out there. The record with Joy and David Banner. And like, let's treat it like an album. I mean, but these projects are free. They always been free. And in my mind, I made them to be free. And then I sampled enough to where they got to be free anyway. A record like 1986 got two samples in it. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, monetarily, it would be difficult to, once you clear these samples, it'd be difficult to make money off of them anyway. Now, when it comes to my retail project, not so much. It's still things that I'm dropping in that jewels that like, yo, do this, do that, you know. So the most part, man, to make timeless music, man, express that it's okay to be yourself, you know. And then nobody's gonna judge you for being yourself, being spiritual in a game that may not really reflect on that, or speaking out about your opinions or your, you know, things like that. It's all good. And then a major label to get behind you, you know, if your music's quality, you know, like, and promote that for the people. So that's really, you know, what I'm trying to do, man.